Okay, we're going to repair a water barrier wall. These are some of the parts that are needed. We're going to call these welding rods. This is a little butane torch and some patches. Some of them you won't need a patch if it's a small hole. Like this one right here, I've drilled a small hole in here. And we're just going to heat up both the rod and the area around the hole. And just kind of mix the melted plastic up today. Okay, for a larger hole or a leak inside of one of these, you have to use a large patch. We'll just cover it up. If it's a leak inside of here, you'll have to patch both sides. But the other side will be the same way as this. What's that?
You got a lot of butane for that?
Yeah. I just filled it there. It's on my desk. So we'll continue in this fashion all the way around, do all four sides, and then we'll flip it over and we'll do the other side the same way. The plastic is a little different color, that doesn't matter, as long as it seals the water.